Hi Dylan.
Hi sir.
How are you?
Fine sir.
Today we are talking about a good topic, excellent topic from unit 2, respiration. So what is the unit, please tell me? Unit 2. How much?
Unit
2, respiration. Page number 26. Events and steps in respiration. Events and steps in respiration. Please tell me, what is the number of this flowchart? 26, page number
26.
And what is the name of the flowchart? Events and steps in respiration. Events and
steps in respiration.
Read. Events and
steps.
Read. Events and
Events and steps in respiration.
All of you look it into your textbook carefully. Don't talk. Listen carefully. So here you see events and steps in respiration. Page number 26. And here you are seeing how many boxes are there?
Five.
How many boxes are there?
Five.
Five boxes are there. One of you come here and read the matter that is present in the boxes. Dikshita, you please come. Read first one. You please come. Come here. Listen carefully. First one.
Breathing.
Look at that. Come on. Breathing. Next.
Gases exchange lungs.
Bigger.
Gases exchange lungs level.
Gases exchange lungs level.
Gas. Transport by
blood. Gas transport by blood. Yes, transport blood. Next, fourth one.
Gases exchange at tissue level.
Next,
cellular respiration.
Excellent. Good. Cellular respiration. So here, this is the matter that is present in the boxes. First one is breathing. All of you open your textbook, page number 30, breathing. Mechanism of respiration in human being. And there you see, two lines are there. And that is about breathing. Breathing is a process of
inhaling and exhaling.
Breathing is the process of
inhaling and exhaling.
One second, you tell.
The breathing process of inhaling.
Breathing is the process of
inhaling.
What is your name? Parmita, you come here. Please come here. Parmita, I'm asking Parmita, what is breathing?
Respiration.
Breathing. What is breathing? Breathing is the process of
inhaling and exhaling.
You tell.
Breathing is
the
process of inhaling and exhaling.
Breathing is the process of inhaling and exhaling. Page number?
13.
Okay, thank you, bro. Breathing is a part of respiration. Respiration is complete process, I'm telling you. There is difference between breathing and respiration. Breathing is first part of the respiration. What is breathing? Come on, say loud.
Breathing is a part of inhaling and exhaling.
So we are inhaling gases and we are exhaling gases. So that is breathing. Again, I am asking you another question. You please come. What is your name?
Sita.
You please come. Listen carefully. I am asking simple question. What are breathing organs of our body? You say, what are breathing organs in our body? Lungs. Say loud.
Lungs.
Lungs are breathing organs in our body. Fish. Gills. Fish.
Gills.
Go. Thank you. So lungs are respiratory organs in our body. Gills are respiratory organs in case of fishes. Excellent. Your name?
Srija.
Srija told what? Respiratory organs in case of human being. Lungs. So lungs are the respiratory organs. Okay, so with the help of lungs, we are breathing. So inhaling and exhaling of gas take place. So that is about breathing. So we are breathing gas. We are breathing air with the help of lungs. Lungs are respiratory organs. Next, second box. This is pathway. Gases exhale at lung level. So how many lungs we have?
Two lungs.
Right lung.
Left lung.
And lungs are having what? Alveoli. What are present in lungs?
Alveoli.
Small satellite structures are present in the lungs, and they are called alveoli. And these alveoli are with what? Arterioles. So lungs are supplied with what? Deoxygenated, impure blood. And there in the lungs, blood is purified. So purification of blood takes place in lungs, but not in heart. Heart is pumping blood to the lungs, and heart is pumping to the body organ. And heart is pumping what blood to the lungs? Deoxygenated blood, impure blood. It is not pure, and it is dark color. And heart is pumping what blood to the body part? Pure blood, that is called oxygenated blood. So here, in lungs, blood is purified. Dark colored blood with carbon dioxide is changed into what? Bright red colored blood. So here, what will take place? Oxygen is entered to the blood and carbon dioxide from blood goes into the air. So that is the use of lungs. We have lungs. Lungs are just alveoli. Alveoli can be some arteriole. And they are surrounded with one layer what? Blood vessel, that is arteriole. They carry impure blood, different blood. So in the lungs, so we breathe air can be some oxygen. And oxygen enters into the blood. And the carbon dioxide enters into the air. Thereby diffusion of gases takes place. Exchange of gases takes place. And finally, blood becomes purified. That is called oxygenated blood. So in this way, in lungs, blood is purified. So what is the purpose of lungs? Why we have lungs? To take air and purification of blood. We are breathing air with lungs. At the same time, blood is purified. Carbon dioxide goes out. And in the blood, what is entering? Oxygen is entering. In this way, blood is purified. Dark colored blood is changed into bright red color blood. Entry of oxygen and leaving of carbon dioxide. So that is the purpose of what? Lungs. So in this way, lungs are helping in this manner. Next, gases transport by blood. So blood is present in the lungs. And blood is purified. And blood is oxygenated. And this oxygen blood is transported to heart. From lungs, blood is transported to heart by means of pulmonary veins. Pulmonary veins, they carry what blood? Come and tell me, oxygenated blood, pure blood to the heart. And heart is receiving what? Oxygenated blood. And in this way, heart also pumps what blood to the body part? Oxygenated and deoxygenated blood. And to the body part?
Oxygenated.
To the lungs?
Deoxygenated
blood. So here, gases transport by the blood. And from heart, listen carefully, heart is pumping oxygenated blood to body part. So we are having what? Head, brain, hands, abdomen, lungs, different parts are there. All parts are required what? Oxygenated blood, pure blood, but not deoxygenated blood. And this blood is transported by means of what? Blood vessels, by means of heart. So here gases are transported. So here blood consists of what? Oxygen or carbon dioxide? Oxygen. And this oxygen blood is transported to the body part. Here you see gases exchange at tissue level. Where are tissues present in the body? Our body consists of what? Organs. Come on, tell me. One organ, any organ, tell me. Organ. What are organs? Name the organs of our body. Please tell anyone, any organ. organs name?
Liver.
Liver is an organ. Excellent. Next. Yes, tongue. Tongue is an organ. Nose is an organ. Eyes are organ. And ears are organ. Skin is an organ. Big organ. Next.
Large
intestine. Intestine organ. Kidneys. So all these are what? Organ. And organ consists of what? Tissues. So this is tissue. Skin consists of tissue. And tissues consists of what? Cells. Cells are present in the tissue. And cells, listen, boys, cells are required what? Oxygen. And here, gases exchange at tissue level. And tissues consists of what? Cells. Cell consists of what? Listen carefully. So I am drawing a cell. And this is a cell. Cell consists of what? Nucleus. And also, this is what? Cytoplasm. And cell consists of what? Mitochondria. You know what are mitochondria? Mitochondria are called as power house of a cell. So here, this is cytoplasm. Many mitochondria are present. So this is the blood vessel. A small blood vessel. And these blood vessels are carrying blood to the tissues. Tissues to the cells. So here, what? This is what blood? And these are arteries. They are carrying what blood? Oxygenated or deoxygenated? Oxygenated. They are pure. They are carrying pure blood with more oxygen. And this oxygen blood is carried to the cell, to tissue. Here you see blood oozing out. So here some of these fluid metals, they are oozing out. They may flow out of the blood vessel. And that can is of oxygen. And this oxygen is diffused to the cell. And carbon dioxide that is present in the cell is diffused out. Thereby, gases exchange takes place here. From blood, oxygen enters the cell. From cell, carbon dioxide enters the blood. And thereby, this blood become what? Impure. When carbon dioxide enters, become impure. When oxygen enters the cell, and that is useful for. So here, in cytoplasm, can you saw what? Glucose. What does it mean, glucose? C6. H12O6, that is glucose. And here, this oxygen, O2, that is entering into the cell, is useful for breakdown of glucose molecules. And breakdown of glucose molecule takes place in cytoplasm as well as in mitochondria. And thereby, at the end. So that is called cellular respiration. Come on, tell me. That is called?
Cellular.
That is respiration. Actually, respiration takes place here, but not breathing. Why? Respiration takes place in cells, but not in lungs. So, oxygen blood is transported to the body organ. Body organ consists of what? Tissues. Tissues consists of what? Cells. Cells require what? Oxygen. So, in this way, oxygen enters into the cell, carbon dioxide from cell enters into the blood. Thereby, this blood becomes what? Impure. Again, this blood is also once again transported to the heart. Heart to the lungs. For what purpose? Purification. So here, breakdown of glucose molecule takes place. And thereby you see energy release, ADP. And water release. And carbon dioxide release. So after breakdown of glucose in the cell, what are released? Energy release. And carbon dioxide release. And water release. So those are the end products of cellular respiration, listen boys and girls. Respiration that takes place in cell is called cellular respiration. Once again, I am repeating. Respiration that takes place in cell is called cellular respiration. Come on, tell me. Tell. Respiration.
Respiration.
That takes place.
And
cellular.
Cellular.
Level is called. Perform different activities. And what is the energy release? ADP. Hydrogen triphosphate. And what are released? Oxygen, carbon dioxide, and water are released. Water are released. And that is called cellular respiration. Listen, that is called respiration. And here, this is breathing. From here to the what? Oxygen is transported to cell. And there in cell, what are released? Carbon dioxide, water. Again, the carbon dioxide and water are once again transformed by means of blood. So that is called respiration. So entire process is called respiration, but not this one. Breathing is not respiration. Breathing is a part of respiration. So these gases are exchange, gases exchange at lung level. Next, these gases are transported by blood, and exchange of gases take place at tissue level. And finally, in cells, what is take place? Cellular respiration. And finally, respiration is nothing but using of oxygen and releasing of what? Energy. And releasing of what? Water. And releasing of carbon dioxide. And that process is called as respiration. Total process is called respiration, but not breathing. Okay? And now I am asking a few questions. Rajni, please come. I am asking simple question. Stand there. Where does cellular respiration take place? Cellular respiration. In cells or tissues? Cells. Cell level.
Cells.
So cellular respiration takes place in cells. And what is released? Energy is released. And what is released? What are released? Carbon dioxide and say water. What are released at the end of cellular respiration? Say carbon dioxide, water and energy. So that is called cellular respiration. Go. And next, Akshay, please come. I am asking simple question. Boys, ready? Where does gaseous exchange take place?
Gaseous lungs.
Lungs. Say bigger.
Lungs.
Lungs. Say bigger.
Lungs.
Gaseous exchange takes place in lungs. Thank you. Go. Teacher, come. How does transport of gases take place? Transportation, this one. And transporter gases take place by means of what?
Blood.
Very good. Transport of gases takes place by means of
blood.
Go. Blood. Can you please come? You please come. Yourself? Come. Quick. What are respiratory organs in our body?
Lungs.
Say bigger.
Lungs.
Lungs are respiratory organs in our body. Your name?
Shruti.
Go. Good. Okay. And one of you come. You please come both of you. Rajini and yourself. Yourself? Paida. And you also. You please come. Three come. Three of you come here. Now one of you tell me, what is breathing?
Breathing is the process of inhaling and exhaling.
You please come. Where does gaseous exchange take place? Lung level. Lungs. You please come. Read all the boxes. Bigger.
Breathing.
Gases exchange the lungs level.
Gas transport by blood. Gases exchange at
tissue level. Gases exchange tissue level.
Cellular respiration.
And this is from Telugu, you know. So that is the reason she is unable to read. And she is telling what? Wrong spelling. And that is called cellular respiration. Excellent. You go. Okay, why? Today we discuss what topic?
Events and
steps in respiration. Events and
steps in
respiration. How many steps are there?
Five steps
are there. And tomorrow, I'll ask some question. And all of you note this pathway, that is the events and steps in respiration. And note down your notebooks. Okay, thank you.